Sweet sound of pickleball may be getting louder in Punta Gorda. The Pickleplex on Airport Road is asking for $450,000 to build 8 new courts. They already have 16 courts, but as NBC2's Samantha Serban found out, they say these new courts could bring in way more money than it would cost to build them.
Tournaments here bring in people from all over the world, but it also rakes in the big bucks, bringing in nearly $6 million of economic impact to the county.
Pickleball is one of the fastest growing sports in the world, Florida being the capital for the sport. The Pickleplex in Punta Gorda currently has 16 courts, drawing in tournaments from all over. But it is not enough, according to board members.
We have been asking for $450,000. That $450,000 would give us the ability to build 8 more pickleball courts out at the Pickleplex so that we could support larger tournaments.
And the issue is, you know, we're going to be building some courts in South County and so forth, but it needs to be right there.
Tourism officials say the sport brings in millions of dollars to Charlotte County each year, but the limited courts could limit future visits.
The organizer told us directly to our face that he had to cut registrations off. He could have had at least 250 to 300 more players.
Several commissioners agree a policy is needed to fund nonprofit capital improvements. Until then,
I'm open to continuing the conversation and continue it. There's a lot of loose ends. I'm not ready today by any means.
If it doesn't happen, tourism officials and Pickleplex directors alike say tournaments will outgrow Charlotte County.
Without the 8 courts, our membership will be happy. Pickleball will thrive within the members of Charlotte County playing pickleball, but there will be very, very few tourism dollars provided from major tournaments because we can't have them.
The Pickleplex has already raised nearly $900,000 on its own to build these 16 courts. The city of Punta Gorda has kicked in more than $60,000. Live in Punta Gorda, Samantha Serban, NBC2.